Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing where new content is saved on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In Settings, select System from the left sidebar. In Settings, select Storage. In Storage Settings, select Advanced Storage Settings. From the drop-down menu, click Where New Content is Saved. You can now choose which drive new content gets saved on. You can choose different drives for different categories. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.